This is right as we got it for one set. Oh, there's one right there. I think there's five altogether. All guys. We think they were the ones we heard very early this morning.
Maybe 7, maybe 6.
1-7-7-8-2-4. Joking, singing out there about, oh, there's a cat in the room. There's a cat in the room. Oh, it's just so fun to destroy T.I.'s lives, isn't it? Isn't it?
Rape and pillage them, literally, figuratively, every way imaginable. Just so much fun, isn't it?
Probably all gay. Some probably of Arabic descent. All young. They're thinking they're smoking reefer in there now. That's why it's taking them so long to leave. Either that or they don't want to be filmed. They don't want their faces on film. You should see how quick they got in there. As soon as we noticed their escape and we got the camera, like we said, we caught the tail end of one of them. Pardon the lingo. What a quick escape that was. Should have seen how smooth, just like that, boom. All pile in there. We're thinking they're gonna hightail it out of here. Well, 80 mph, so we already have the plate though. We think they're filming us. So we're just gonna hold this right here like this, and we firmly believe they are talkers. What's the purpose? See, all 7-2, and then there was a 6-0 at the end. Something before the 6, another character, unknown. I think he's coming, is he? I would say we have cause for concern over this one here. As if any of these people are safe to be around at all.